what a start here, man. Frozen Waller. I don't know. Oh, I should have taken a wormhole, man. Could have run away from these guys. Let's see if you can still do it. Was really good nuke setup here. I would have blasted this entire pool. Damn it. Oh, look. Melting stuff. Mm-hmm. To take one more death here and then do this. And have my procs ready for the condit. I walked into the fucking beam. Okay. Man, with all those poison darts, I barely see anything here. Those bees. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's quite useful, actually. Let's run away, though. Plus 15 already. Ooh. There's a blue in there. What is that? It returned. Healthing Jailer, Fast Plagued. We killed both blues here, that'd be pretty nuts. This will be hard though. Checkpoint. Oh, okay. Okay, give me a shield pile somewhere and I think we're good. This looks like the Cooney slashers on the next floor. Yep, okay. Me and the ship on there and we're fine. Oh, let's go. Tree block me. This is the last one. I think it seems so. Yes. And a lot of packs. I think I'm gonna try to kill this guy. Should be almost it then. Okay. I can sex and stick on him even. Ouch. No one opponent seems. That should work. I don't even want to move. I think I just ignore the soul harvest and go. As long as he doesn't move there, I think it's gonna stick to it. They have proc ready. That'll be easy. Full squirts and COE. Yeah. Soul Harvest is just 15% DPS, it's not too much. I'm not gonna risk anything here. Just kill him. Damn, and we just failed a prediction. This is actually the next rift we opened. Too bad. So we've gotten really rich there for channel points. Unlucky. Now I 2 CV should do it. He might even have over a minute left. Close. Ah, too bad. No 30 minute time. Barely. Alright. Oh, this is overall rank 4. What? Damn. Oh, we found a cat. No, never mind. It was a serpent. That was hard, man. Zunie. 90 million toughness. That shield button was big though. The shield button was really. I mean, a power probably would have done it too. I mean, if I had gotten. Okay, if I was able to click the power with all of my procs up and I blast like one or two cycles, I guess I would have blasted some of those packs as well. But the shield was really nice. Just stand there and blast everything I want. That's really good. I'm quite happy with the clear now. 130 was a good tier for this. Yeah, this is Quinto. Yes! Next is 120. Looks good. but so squishy this build, man. So squishy. I mean, overall, I like the playstyle. If it was more tanky, it would be definitely quite enjoyable. If you could like actually just stand there sometimes and maybe take a few hits. If it was like around triple the toughness, I'd say this build would be very fun.